we were already in narco-politic state. Kasi paglabasan itong mga barangay captains, ayun. Hindi natin alam, ang number one drug lord para sa gobyerno. O generals, pati yung hanggang ngayon, denial pa. Political prisoner, gaga ka ba? Political prisoner, hindi ako interesado magpakulong ng mag-iaw-iaw ka dyan kung gusto mo. Pero ang nasira tayo, so when can we expect to have a clean elections, freed of the money, of the corrupting influence of drugs? When? This year, barangay captain? Wala.